Lucas, you were the first player at FC Emmen that tested positive for COVID.
Yeah.
Only four, two, 3 days?
3 days, yeah.
What was it like? How did you feel?
Sorry?
How did you feel? Did you feel
nothing,
sick?
Nothing. No, nothing. I had nothing. But I don't know. I stayed at home and I wait.
And did you know how you got infected?
No, I don't know. Really don't know.
What do you think of the game today?
It was a hard game, but we did a good first half, and we won 2-1. And after the second half, it was more complicated, and we took two goals, and we lost again. But the first half was very good, I think.
You came to Emmen with a lot of expectations. Expectations for you as a player were high as well. But so far, we only saw you in 5 matches. Why?
I don't know. I think I needed adaptation. And little to little, I feel better. And now I can play more. So it's better.
And when you came to Holland, you thought Emmen would play as offensive as they did last season. Yeah. A lot of attacking players and stuff. What did you think of this season so far? The way of playing is different, right?
Yeah, but I think we are not lucky, I think, also. Because some games we play good, but we lost. And it's not easy, but we are together and we will fight until the end.
Well, you did lose, but you scored your first goal for Emmen. Yeah. Did you see it already?
No.
Oh, well, here is it. Here it is. How often did you score goals before?
In Paris?
Yeah.
Not so much. No, I'm not a...
Oh, it was a good one.
Yeah.
The one of Araujo was nice, but this was also nice.
The first was on the post, and after I scored, so I'm happy for this.
And now, of course, there's a holiday break. Normally, for Christmas, I think you